this as we sat down to talk about the divorce, and it was extremely